think about who you were when you left eighth grade. And I was a middle school principal for 15 years, okay? So I know a lot about middle schools. And I think about what you've become today, there might not be a single greater period of growth in terms of maturity and independence in K-12 education outside of that. This is a tremendously unique group of educators that are perfectly matched with what we do at the Ninth Grade Academy. And I want to make sure that you know that, each of you individually teachers, and I think it's an opportunity for you as students to appreciate that. So now we will get a round of applause for you.